Alright, ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, it is a sneak preview of what's going to happen in the Women's Wet and Wild contest. The team to your left, Alaska, Nebraska, and Billy Boomstick. Team to the right, two-thirds of the evil trio, Ursula and Vanessa. Keep in mind, Ursula will not be competing at Coastal Clash, but you will find out on Sunday who the fourth and final opponent will be in that contest. So let's surf sub dudes and bring plenty of suntan lotion. Matooks! Okay, so we're doing some of this point, honestly. Actually, Sum 41 will be playing at Blues Fest.
Yeah.
I saw them at least twice.
It's an ACS 1, 2, 3.
We're good. They're very hyped. I'm touching you if you touch me. Grab my hope to my Johnson, I'm awesome. The way that fake ID from Wisconsin. If you're over 18, then it's on. Former steel cage champion. Alaska, Nebraska wants revenge, but she may have a golden opportunity to win the LCW World title. That means that she might face Eva Prentice. And that's going to be exciting for tour, ladies and gentlemen. And by the way, speaking of Eva Quintana, she's got a date with former WWE superstar Sasha Banks. That's right. She bailed out of WWE back in May with Naomi. She's coming this way, Julia Sanders. Oh, yeah. Somehow, some way, a spontaneous smoke bomb appeared. That's Ursula. And that is the championship that I was talking to you about. That is the LCW Cage Championship belt. Evo Trio might, but where's Vanessa? Vanessa's supposed to be here, by the way. My forehead is sweating right now. Woo!
If you have any fans watching this right now who love spicy sauces and spicy food, like me and Johnny, check out the international aisle at your local grocery store.
Well said.
It is the most spicy sauce I have ever tasted.
Oh. Oh, I'm not even a bit of a commentator, Julia.
Yep, clears out your sinuses for sure.
And your pores.
Yep. But it tastes amazing. It's worth the pain.
Yeah. By the way, that LCW Cage Championship belt looks amazing.
Yeah,
it is a pretty
cool belt, eh?
Well, Ursula won the belt back.
Yes.
At the War of Champions event a couple of weeks ago. And she's now an official two-time Cage Champion. I don't know anyone who's got the cojones. Who has the estrogen to step into the cage with the likes of Ursula.
Oh yeah. She's not one to mess around.
No siree, Bob. She defeated Alaska Nebraska, but by the way, Ursula never pinned Alaska. She tried the poison mist two times. A kneeling powerbomb, and that didn't do anything. I mean, it did something, but it didn't finish the job. Ursula had to escape the cage through the door. She couldn't climb out. She couldn't pin. She couldn't make Alaska forfeit. Alaska is a real champion in my book. And as you can see, Billy Boomstick and Alaska Nebraska have their bikinis ready to rock. You're going to see them clad in their suits this Sunday at The Clash. Yes. Vazim.
Look at Ursula, she's like, having
a party. Oh, yeah. So, Vanessa, Alaska, and Billy are the three of the four that will be competing at Coastal Clash in the Women's Wet and Wild. Now, I say the Women's Wet and Wild because there will be a Men's Wet and Wild match too. Know who will be participating in there, well, that will be announced as well. My understanding, the Wolfman, Brandon Wolf, will be there. LeVar Winslow will also be there. But keep in mind, you gotta wrestle in your swimsuit. No knee pads, no elbow pads, no kick pads, no taped fists. It's completely in your friggin' swimming trunks, and you're gonna perform until one man becomes the victor. And the same thing applies for the women. Four women will be in the ring. One woman will be declared the victor and will compete for the LCW World Championship belt also in the future. This is to be determined, but it's a golden ticket, a golden opportunity.
by Building Boomstick. Take that, Ursula. Alaska is giving Ursula hell. Oh wait, that was short-lived. Tag has been made. Here comes Vanessa. Watch this! Oh, beautiful body press! An assist by Ursula. Vanessa is a scheming woman. Not even close. I must say, Julia, the chefs behind this masterpiece cooked up a good meal. Shotgun drop kick. Pardon me, ladies and gentlemen, with your indulgence, I'm just trying to put the fire out in my mouth. This team of Boomstick and Nebraska are kicking ace. Could this be it? No! Excuse me. I'm just very excited about this match here. Watch this. Pow! That's a straight kick to the face of Ursula. 1, 2, and Vanessa tried to save the day, but could not. And Julia, just like that, it just goes to show you, Ursula is not ready for the Wet and Wild match. Double under a BT story.
But Vanessa's gonna have to get into better shape if she wants to.
Ooh, look at that. Yes, she will have to get into better shape. Look at this. 1, 2, and just at the count of 3, Vanessa then breaks up the pin. It's too late. Once the referee nails 3, the match is automatically over. Well, we get to hear the punk rock tutelage of the zebra head, and this is Rescue Me from their 2000 or their 2001 album Boom. So
the song is pretty old, but goddamn, it's timeless. Congratulations to Alaska Nebraska and Billy Boomstick. This is shaping up to be one hell of a match on Sunday, Julia. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back after these commercial breaks. We still have more action to come here tonight, especially our main event feature of Muscle Bomber Carrier Takeoff and Seth freaking Rollins. But first, backstage right now, we got the Fantastic Youngkins, who have a special message to the father and son duo of Secret Agent Sam and Manolta Knee King Matrix. That's right.